I'm here at Cottonwood Creek.
You see the cash box there?
It must be around here somewhere.
It is. Find it and open it. I changed the code. It's 5678.
Are you kidding me?
I was in a rush.
Okay, found the cash box.
Great, open it.
What did you change it to again? I'm blanking.
Seriously?
It's nerve-wracking out here.
5678, which you can also attribute to rack nerves.
I found what you left me.
Good. Call me back with when you have it.
I've got it now.
Good. I spent all day getting you that radio. I hiked to a cash box, lied to a ranger, lied to another ranger, and hopefully you are now holding a clean, untapped radio.
Hopefully.
Holy fuck, Henry. We have to get into that site. Whatever these people are doing is illegal, right?
Tell me everything right now. All of it. You know what's going on, and you're gonna tell me right this minute.
Why would you think I know what the hell is going on? I snuck out in the middle of the night and figured out how to get you a new, untapped radio because what, I'm fucking with you? The most important thing, Henry, is that we don't turn on each other.
Maybe you've been brainwashed, and this is some sort of a program, and you're an accomplice, complicit.
You're insane.
Tell me you're not.
Henry, I'm not. I need you to hear me. You and I have a thing. This is real, okay? You and I really happened. And I know you've been through so much with Julia. But please, don't spin off into outer space. Something is happening, and it's happening to both of us, okay?
Okay.
Take a second, and then call me back. I'm on your side.
Okay, I'm all right. I'm headed towards the site.
Good. Keep your head up. Hey, I just thought of something not great.
What is it?
I filed a report that said that neither of us ever talked to or saw those girls, the ones that went missing a few weeks back.
What? Why would you do that? I told you to say the minimum and just keep it vague.
I know. And I didn't. I just didn't want to be hassled.
And now someone probably has a transcript of that entire conversation.
And I've filed a report that's a blatant lie.
Oh, and those girls are still missing.
Yep.
Fuck, Delilah.
Fuck indeed. We really need to get to the bottom of this.
I'm busting the gate down. There's nobody around, and it's the quickest way in.
Copy that.
I smashed open the gate. Should I try to fix or hide this?
No, screw it.
Okay, then. Ow! I got stung by a bee.
Okay. Is that it?
Yeah.
Did it hurt?
Yes, kind of.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Okay, I'm at the site. I don't see anybody around.
Lucky for us.
Yeah, lucky for us. Dee, there's some serious comms equipment out here. Wireless stuff.
What do you mean?
I'm talking a big 20-foot tall transmission tower. I mean, they could probably listen to whoever the hell they want. They're nestled down in this valley, which makes it impossible for you or any lookout to see them. There's all sorts of contraptions and shit out here.
Like what?
Dishes and stuff on metal legs. There are wires all over the place. I don't know. I'm not really up on high tech. I mean, how the hell did they get all this stuff out here?
The Army Corps of Engineers put our towers out here, so...
You think it was the government?
I have no idea. I just mean it's possible. Every once in a while, I'll need a lookout who's deep into that, like, black helicopter conspiracy shit. Maybe they actually flew it out here and one of those.
I'm in their main tent.
What's it like?
It's definitely some sort of monitoring station. I just wonder where they are. All of their stuff is here.
And they know you're there, so see what you can find and get out.
I think I found the thing they used to track us.
Holy shit!
You know, you swear, like, a lot.
Not the time, Hank.
Anyway, it's called a wave receiver. Looks like it picks up anything that emits a signal. It's got basic orienteering capabilities, everything. Holy... The desk in here is a mess. I mean, it's like someone was in a rush or knocked a bunch of stuff over on accident. This place sleeps three. They've got a row of cots here.
So they live and work in the same tent?
Yeah, it's all one operation.
Like us.
Yeah, like us. Hey, this desk seems to be where all the monitoring is recorded. Just dials and computers and sorts of doodads. Holy shit, you don't think they're able to record our heart rate and stuff, do you?
Seriously, at this stage, I'd believe just about anything.
Okay. Shit. Got a map here that confirms they're tracking our people's movements. The map's got all sorts of paths and areas marked off on it. There are lines that look like some of the paths I normally take.
Are you positive it's you?
I'm not sure, but I think so. Hey, this desk seems to be where all the monitoring is recorded. Just dials and computers and sorts of doodads. Holy shit, you don't think they're able to record our heart rate and stuff, do you?
Seriously, at this stage, I'd believe just about anything.
Hey, this desk seems to be where all the monitoring is recorded. Just dials and computers and sorts of doodads. Holy shit, you don't think they're able to record our heart rate and stuff, do you? Okay, so there's a log here that tracks the movement of four distinct subjects.
You and me?
Yeah, definitely me. And I suppose you too.
What about the other two?
Maybe the missing girls?
Like, they're still out here and these people are following them?
Maybe. It's possible, right?
But then why haven't you seen them?
I don't know.
We'll talk this over and figure out how to get the hell out of here.
Hey, this desk seems to be where all the monitoring is recorded. Just dials and computers and sorts of doodads. Holy shit, you don't think they're able to record our heart rate and stuff, do you?
Seriously, at this stage, I'd believe just about anything.
Okay, this thing is losing its mind, beeping like crazy.
I can hear it. What's it after?
I don't know. I'm gonna go find out. Folder of reports here.
What do they say?
They're assessments about the two of us. There's stuff in here about Julia.
Like what?
Stuff I didn't tell you. This is...
What does it say about me? You said there was one about me.
And it looks like they've been following me around. what I do when I'm out hiking? Jesus.
Henry, do you hear me?
It says that you and your boyfriend are still together.
What? We're not. They're messing with us.
Yeah, okay.
They are. How do they even know who he is? How the hell does this... I'm so sick of letting these people do this to us. We should just burn the place down. Think about it. Worst case scenario...
Look, maybe that's what they want us to do.
What do you mean?
Maybe they're trying to push us to the point where we do something crazy. I mean, the grass is dry as hell here. It would go up in a second.
Well, now I'm thinking, what if you're right?
I just don't think we should do anything that we can't undo.
Well, maybe it's not the best idea.
Yeah, it's definitely not the best idea.
Oh, I'm so fucking wound up!
It's all right. I'm just gonna hike back. We have the wave receiver, and tomorrow we can figure out what to do. There's smoke coming from the site. I just climbed out of there and the bridge collapsed.
What the hell happened to you? It's definitely not the best idea.
It wasn't me.
What do we do?
We ignore it, obviously. If they come to put water on it, then we know the Forest Service is connected somehow.
The person who did it is still out there right now, Henry.
We're talking about people watching us out here who are now burning the forest and everything in it around us. I don't know what to do about that.
Except get the hell out.
Yes, get us the hell out of here.
I will.
This receiver just picked something up.
It's like a signal. It's going beep, beep.
Yeah, what could it be?
I don't know. You gotta find out.
All right, I'm on my way now.
You know what I just picked up?
No.
A fifth of Major Bueno tequila from the creek.
Are you drunk?
No! I am getting drunk!
Good plan.
I'm a good planner. My thinking is I could stay up all night worried I'm gonna lose my job because of the side fire, or I could not worry and let the chips fall where they may. It's not like there's any proof we were down there.
My thinking is I'm gonna follow this wave receiver.
Ooh, I like it when you think.
Ay, ay, ay. I'll just leave you alone with whatever these thoughts are.
shit!
What?
Dee, I found some sort of supply bag. Light camping gear, some clothes, you know, basics. But it was alarmed. I think that's what was making the receiver go haywire.
You're okay? It's not a trap or anything?
Yeah, I'm fine. But there's also a set of keys here. I don't know why they'd be hidden out here. They say Shoshone National Forest, Cave 452. Is that the one in the canyon?
Yeah, it is. Who the hell took them?
And what the hell is in that cave?
Okay, let's just think.
Says the woman with a half a bottle of tequila in her belly.
Maybe they're panicking and we're preparing to beat it. The fire has them spooked and we have new walkie-talkies, so we have the upper hand.
Yeah, well, it's hard to feel like you have the upper hand when you're standing in the dark in the middle of the woods.
Oh. Well, you're back in your tower. Maybe you need a drink, too.
I'm not in my tower.
I am looking at a man standing in your lookout. And it's not you.
It is not me.
Oh my God, go.
I'm going. I don't see anyone up here.
He was just there.
Left a cassette player taped to my damn door.
I don't even know what to say to that.
Well, let's see what's on it. Talking down at the site. It sounds like it was recorded from somewhere nearby.
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, and it sounds like we were the ones who burned it down and that it was your idea.
No.
We are screwed.
No!
Dee, just don't freak out, okay? Don't freak out.
Morning and said that I knew what caused the Wapiti Meadow fire. So, I just got off the horn with that lookout who's wondering what I know, or that I'm an arsonist, or that I'm fucking losing it. Furthermore, I bet you don't have the only tape of us from last night, so someone has evidence to back it up. We need to find out what someone's been keeping in that cave.
I'm going down there now.
We don't have a lot of time left out here, and if we don't find some fucking answers, when they let us out of here, it's gonna be in handcuffs.
We have to stick together, okay? Keep our story straight. From the first day with those girls to the person breaking in on our conversation, everything. We gotta be honest and consistent.
Yeah, I suppose you're right.
I know.
Delilah, someone locked me in the cave. Is this thing working? Delilah, send someone to the cave, please! Can't get any damn reception. Jesus, this is a big cave. Freezing in here. Hey, are you there?
Yeah, what is it? What did you find?
Nothing yet, because someone tried to trap me in there.
You saw someone?
No, someone slammed the gate behind me and then ran away. I found another way out, but if I hadn't, Jesus!
So you didn't find anything?
No, there's a spot where someone had sunk an anchor, but the hardware's gone now.
I don't have any climbing equipment.
I just have my ropes. I'm gonna hike back to Two Forks and see if I can find anything that could double as an anchor to use in the spot.
Well, that doesn't sound dangerous.
Delilah, I just found an outcropping that someone was using as a little fort. I think it was Brian Goodwin.
Really?
Yeah, he built himself a real castle. Hey, remember that pack I found?
Back on your second day? Yeah.
I found a plan Brian drew about how he was going to get it back.
Oh, I'm sure it was quite elaborate.
It's some Wile E. Coyote stuff, I'll tell you that much. Brian was doing a science fair project about bouncing radio waves off of a meteor shower.
kid left his homework?
Yeah. He must have been pretty smart, huh?
Yeah, sharper than a lot of the grown-up knuckleheads I'm used to, yeah.
Yeah, but not smarter than yours truly, right?
Wait. Are you seriously feeling threatened by the intelligence of a 12-year-old you've never even met?
I'm just saying, I'm pretty, with it. I'm a pretty bright bulb.
Yeah, Henry, you're a regular Rhodes Scholar.
Nice. I found an old school folder. Brian was a hell of a doodler. It's a little weird that he'd just leave so much of his stuff out here.
Well, maybe they were in a hurry when they left. Like I said, he wasn't supposed to be out here.
Yeah.
They almost got busted. Brian liked to go out on the railing of the tower and wave at the planes that dump water on fires, and... I got a call because someone thought a kid was up in Two Forks. I lied, and just said it was Ned. If I ratted him out, they would have been forced to leave, and... I don't know, I guess I just felt like I was saving him from whatever shitty life Ned was gonna bring him back to. Not that it ended up mattering.
Bunch of rocks stacked up, you made a wall and a perimeter.
God. Yeah, that's perfect.
You know, maybe he made it because he was afraid of them.
Whenever I think of Brian possibly going through this crap, I get sick to my stomach.
Yeah. Sorry. He'd hide out here to read comics. The black band, his grief is his enemy's sorrow. Everyone this guy loves gets killed, so he honors them with a black armband which gives him superpowers.
Well, that's fucking dark.
He was in the middle of really sprucing up the joint when they left. Huh. Brian stole his dad's climbing gear, his anchors.
That's convenient.
Yeah, it is. I think he was gonna hide them in a cash box or something and never got around to it. I mean, he left a note for a ranger to find them and send them back to him in Nebraska.
Because he hated climbing?
Yeah. It sounds like Ned was pushing him and... pretending to lose his anchors was the easiest way to put a stop to it.
I hope it worked. God, what an asshole.
Yeah. Man, that is the sort of thing that would have caused me to catch a beating growing up.
Yeah, well, I wouldn't put it past old Ned.
There's some grade A dork contraband here.
You found his pocket protector?
I found a data sheet for one Gladius Silva, half-elf, armor 7.
Classic wizards and wyverns.
There's a ham radio schematic here, something Brian was working on.
Yeah, I think that was the one thing Ned did do with him, you know, tinkering on stuff like that.
There's also a postcard here from Brian to, I guess, his neighbor.
What's it say?
That he's with his dad and sorry he can't mow his lawn this summer.
Oh, gosh.
And also he was worried his dad didn't know when school started. I'd say that's a lucky break if I were him.
Yeah, that doesn't surprise me. Ned didn't really seem like a... you know, with it, Dad.
There's a busted old toy out here, some sort of electronic game.
Yeah? I like Pong.
Everybody likes Pong.
Gosh, Brian had everything he loved out there.
Place pretty comfy, too.
That's an achievement.
Yeah, at the expense of what are probably stolen pillows.
That little What do you think is in there?
There's gotta be something. Why else try to kill me? I don't know, really. I mean, we gotta find out. What do you think?
Whatever it is, they don't want you telling anyone about.
I mean, they closed the door when they could have just...
bashed your head in with a rock or chopped you up with a...
Are you serious with this shit right now?
A hatchet. God, are you sure you want to go back in there?
No, I think I'm probably good. Bring on jail.
You'd probably just get probation. I'd be the one stuffed away in the Lusk women's prison for the next 10 years. Oh, also, those girls turned up. Looks like you didn't kill them. Nobody did. They took some farmer's tractor for a joyride down in Riverton and, landed in jail.
Dodged a bullet there.
Yeah, we've got enough unanswered shit to answer for, I'd say.